Sara Ali Khan and Kartik Aaryan have been super busy of late as they are leaving no stone unturned to promote their upcoming film Love Aaj Kal. And the duo recently appeared at a reality show wherein they played the game of truth and revealed a few interesting things. Kartik went on to say that he is not ready for marriage yet because he wants to focus on his career. On the other hand, Sara, who got amused with Kartik's statement, immediately asked, "You are ready for a relationship but not marriage." Kartik also revealed that he is not comfortable being friends with his ex, while Sara stated that she had no issues in being friends with an ex. Meanwhile, Love Aaj Kal is slated to hit the theaters on this Valentine's Day. Thank you.